I had a dream last night in which everything wrong in my life went right. And much to my surprise, it was a quick transition. It played out so vividly that it's hard to describe what it did to me. Suffice to say, I took it as a premonition. Today's the day I get a move on. Today's the day I change. Today's the day that I improve on who I am and everything I do. Today's the day that I break up with you. Stop and think about all the times I gave in so that we'd work out. If you look at the score, I think I tipped the balance. But you probably think that's great, cause you're taking your train and manipulate. I guess every succubus is gonna have those talents. Today's the day that I get angry. Today's the day I fight. Today's the day that I harangue you, telling off that's way past overdue. Today's the day that I break up with you. Don't look at me like that with your cute pouting lips and your big sad eyes. You're pretty but you're pretty much a bitch. To see that the world is the world universally, and nowhere does it say that you can run my planet. So you take our history and your need for control and for misery, and brace yourself real good and go ahead and cram it. Today's the day that I'm the victor. Today's the day I win. Today's the day I do your sister. Here's a toast to starting life anew. Today's the day that I wake up. It's time to say I've had enough. Today's the day that I break up with you.